What savagery in your rich soul? Fish avoids the hook for now.
Since I took a scratch like that.
For untold centuries, I've watched lesser creatures die from those devices. What a clever little fish.
This is it!
dais of Stonesight. Here, get behind the stone shield. I hope I can cleanse it of Archdruid Deveric's filthy magic.
Thank you. cleanse the spirit of Root. Find Morrel.
You won't keep me from my goal! I can create mountains from nothing! I will crush you! Strike when it's least expected!
Light and a thorn. But still, may the dirt take Archdruid Deveric into its embrace. Each of the druid circles has their own seed. Why would the fire songs kill for ours? It doesn't matter. Archdruid Deveric will never get his rotting hands on the Stone Lore seed now. Each of the druid circles has their own seed. Why would the fire songs kill for ours? Doesn't matter. Archdruid Deveric will never get his rotting hands on the Stone Lore seed now. I just hope the Eldertide seed is safe too. We stopped Archdruid Deveric, but I doubt he was working alone. This isn't the end of whatever those conflagrations started. No, they won't stop here. We would have lost the Stone Lore sacred seed without you. Thanks for helping me. Take this. I hope Duluth is all right. I won't be able to contact him for a while, not with everything that's happened. Why would Archdruid Deveric and the Fire Songs do this? So many dead, and the Enclave is in ruins. Rebuilding alone will take so long.